Willie's pickled eggs are just no good. There's just too much acid in them. It causes a lot of pain. It causes a lot of problems in my health. I ate about 4 of them, and there's 2 left. Oh, actually there's 8 in all. So I probably ate 6 of them. Ate about a half dozen. It's leaking for some reason. I closed it all the way. Well, either way, I've been feeling like terrible after consuming these. After consuming 6 of them and, yesterday, I tried to mix them with potatoes, and then I ate one in the evening just by itself and felt horrible afterward. I've had problems with fermented foods in the past. I decided to just try this because it's cheap. And that's, you know, the reason it's cheap is because it's really bad. It's not food, pretty much. It's not food. I have this open sore on my foot, and I wiped a little bit of that vinegar on it, and it hurts. Okay? If your food can hurt open sores on your body, I don't think it should be eaten. I don't think it's healthy. That should be a test, and that's a test with acidity, at least. If it's going to be painful on the outside of your body and your skin, then it's probably going to be painful on the inside too. You may not feel the pain as much, in a way, like with nerve endings and stuff. But you want to be careful of that. Yeah, it's probably good to wipe the vinegar on your skin every so often if you got problems with that. But if when people suggest consuming vinegar, apple cider vinegar, any kind of acid, like alcohol or anything fermented, you know, I would not recommend consuming anything fermented. And I keep proving it to myself over and over again, you know, why I should not be doing this. And this is just another fine example. I've experimented with all kinds of ferments, and I've gotten problems with everything, with everyone. I've brewed my own beer, made my own sauerkraut and Rejuvelax and fermented yogurts and all that, and I've had problems with just my reaction to it. The acidity levels in my body raise. I get low on energy, and I've been low on energy. I recover from many injuries a lot slower. There's not much that I feel it does that has any benefit. The protein in it is just not worth going for. It's more harmful than it is benefits for the nutrition that you would get. You could look at this nutrition profile, but it's worthless when the acidity in this causes all that causes all kinds of other problems to occur. It's just worthless. The hard-boiled eggs, sure, yeah, they're good by themselves. But to be mixed in with that white distilled vinegar, probably 5% acidity, it's just, I couldn't breathe, it felt like, at least. I was having a lot of difficulty breathing as I was consuming the eggs. It was really tight. It tightened things up a little bit in my chest. I couldn't breathe. But that was the immediate effects. It took a few hours for the long-term effects to really show up, where I was like, you know, I woke up with more of a sore throat this morning. It's kind of gone away a little bit, but I mean, I was yelling a lot yesterday because I had rocks in my sandals and it really hurt. And you know, I kind of lost my voice, but then I lost my voice even more overnight. And I think that's a testimony to consuming anything with vinegar in it. And I don't know how to get the vinegar out. I've read how people remove acid from sauerkraut by cooking the sauerkraut. Or maybe there's suggestions on removing the vinegar taste by using baking soda too, but I don't even want to bother with that.